Hey everybody, how's it going? I'm your host, HK1990. This is HK1990 Gaming, right here on YouTube. Today we're going to be playing as Bruno on Dead Island 2. Hope you're ready to play, because we're diving right in. So, I had a episode before this called Episode 10.2, and I'm not sure, I haven't gone back and edited it yet. But I think my microphone was off for the last half of that. So, if it is, I apologize. If it's not, then ignore this. alright, so... let's go back... let's go to Bel Air. We're gonna go in daytime. So, Bel Air, if I'm not mistaken, has the goat pen in it. Alright, cool. Just looking to see what else. We need to go to Curtis's. We'll go do it first. That's on the way. We also need to go open that fuse box. If we can get to that fuse box. I don't recognize it too well, but yeah. We'll go to Curtis's first. The stuff here by Carlos, see what Carlos got. Carlos, been too long, my friend. What do you have for me? We've already got our three fuses. Carlos really don't have a lot for me. He wants me to spend my money though, so he's gonna find something, some garbage to sell me. Thank you, Carlos, for all this hot garbage you've sold me. I appreciate it. Still got the trickster smile. But it's still green. It's a little annoying. And I don't think it's going to level up with the rest of our stuff. It looks cool, though. But we've already got it. Definitely looks cool. Alright, moving on. First, we gotta go to Curtis's. Oh, look, they had a zombie in here this whole time. What would y'all do without me, bros? Bro, that's Michael's grave. Alright, first of all, I didn't even notice the dog's grave. But now there's a grave for Sam, or for Michael, too. That's crazy. Alright, we need loot. We need loot. Loot is important right now. Don't need the table yet. Alright, I picked up a bunch of garbage. Our two garbages. Break them up. Alright. Did I hear a screamer? Oh, I did. Oh, you're only level 15, bro. See, you messed up. You attacked me. That's. Oh, a second screamer. Why are you trying to do that, huh? Why was you trying to get in my way? Don't you realize what happens to people who get in my way? Or I shouldn't call y'all people, honestly. Y'all are the farthest thing from people that I could think of. Oh, that cake is getting a little moldy, sir. Shamble away, boys. Shamble away. Oh, slobber somewhere. Ah. Actually, I need you to die. Oh. Bro. Nope. Don't hug me. Don't hug me. I did not give you permission to touch me. Oh, I'm dying. Alright. You caused me to activate fury mode. I missed. Alright. Let's go ahead and loot. What's in here anyway? This sword is ridiculous. Still hasn't lost hardly any durability. Oh, assault on. This is Butler. Dun 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 dun. Oh yeah, that's purple. All right, since we got that, we can go ahead and. God, what is that safe? Oh, it's probably underground. I need to go here though. I guess I'll do that. Take a right here. The cable guy. Cable guy's fan keys. Where does that go? Oh, go there. What are y'all doing? I need the mailman's key for that. Oh, what we got over here?
I just can't stop winning.
I don't like that voice. Oh, the cable van's... Cable van's van right there, boy. Found it.
Guess that one was tuned a little too high.
Oh, have I not done her yet? What are you doing here?
Hey, super fam! It's about time. Was starting to think all my followers were bots. So, where's our ride out? Private jet, chopper, jetpack?
I'm thinking you got me confused with someone else. I don't even know you, girl.
Doi. I'm Amanda Styles. LA's top trending girl in the juicy flesh. But, fuck! You didn't see my video? Thought I'd upload it for sure this time.
That's what the explosions are for? You're making movies out here?
Yep. Catching this shit show on camera. When my videos of flying zombie guts go viral, they'll be racing to send it to choppers to save our butts from LA.
You know, that actually does make some sense.
Right? Problem is, it's pretty hard to get good footage while killing corpses. Oh shit! Idea! We collaborate! We lure suckers up here, you finish them off Amanda style, and I get crystal clear shots.
If you can blur my face out, I might be able to help out.
Then let's fucking go! Blast some tunes and knock any loser that shows up off the motherfucking roof! Let them bodies hit the floor! And no swearing in the first minute. I'm already on 2 strikes.
The real question is, are they gonna be like my current level, or are they gonna be like the level that this normally would be?
I'm sure this content violates the terms of service.
100% violates.
I can tell they were one of my armada. They would have wanted that.
We can definitely do that. Almost got hacked in life.
Here, for all their crazy help in this video. Awkward.
We're not supposed to fight a big one? Oh, there he is. Chonkers. I think my butt is sweet. It's been for a rude awakening. What it is, yo?
Can I call you bestie? I don't want to alarm you, but that was awesome! We are going to be so famous when this goes live.
You can keep the fame. What matters is getting attention.
Plan A, but no reason I can't raise my name value too. Not that either's happening without a stable internet connection.
True. There's survivors at Emma John's place. Go there and wait for the signal to come back.
What? Bestie? I know you aren't suggesting we break up the team. We can roam this city, creating beautiful content together. We'll get like Nobel Peace Prizes for our life-saving documentaries.
You only need one video to go viral, and you've got your content. For real. Get to where it's safe.
Huh, okay. I do need to edit this. If we only get one video, it has to pop. But don't go streaming any gold behind my back.
With what? My invisible camera? What do we get? We got two cards. War Cry, the Flying Kick, Tax Weekend. Wait, Shadow of the Defense, a flying kick attacks weakened zombies. Oh, okay, it adds, okay. Jesus, I was stupid for a minute there. Alright, we need to get down there. This looks safe enough. Shut up. Oh. Oh, he got me. Hey, there he is. All right, we
got
Obi.
I'll get that sword and they'll never know it was you.
Yeah. Oh, hello, Brock. This is awkward. All that muscle, you can't withstand the kung fu power. Give me Brock. What could you have possibly given me? Brock safe key. Goodbye. Alright, well, since that's the only safe I see, looks like I need to go up somehow. How do I go up? Where's up at? Jesus. I mean, this is an amazing place, but it's like a maze, and I'm not sure I like it. Oh. We'll totally just loot this room again. Oh. Whoa. Guarding maze. Alright. Cool. Cool. Now that we've done that, I guess we can go check this out real quick. Quiet, you. Makeshift sword. It's a heavy makeshift sword. Alright. Whatever. This way. Oh, I remember this place. I'm surprised I don't already have this. Oh, geez, I didn't know what that was. This is like the best thing I've ever seen that doesn't explode and break. Give me something good. Oh. Alright. Well, that's that, I guess. We should head back to Emma Jaunt's place. I guess we can just follow the yellow dot. Yeah, no way. Take that arm off you, buddy. Alright. How about the other one? No? Alright. Have I tried shooting the birds before? No, you can't get them. How y'all keep getting here? Y'all leave Michael's grave alone. Man, another one? What is the good of having fences if things can just get in here still? Jesus Christ. Oh, look, another side mission.
Sight for sore eyes. Pull up a seat. I want to chat.
Of course, Curtis.
Hey, Jefe. I see you've gotten comfortable.
Company's a marked improvement here. That's for damn sure. Just a pity that the tasteful Miss John left the stocking of the liquor cabinet to her tasteless hound of a husband.
Well, beggars can't be choosers in these times, eh?
Why settle for less, I say? These good people welcome me into their home. They deserve the best. And I happen to know that slacker up the hill was holding on to some vintage hard-killing whiskey as an investment. And when those internet kids moved in, I gave them a bottle of Maison Saint-Vivant that's older than they are. If only some kind soul would help an old man out, I could raise everyone's spirits.
Maybe you drunk enough, yeah? No sober man would expect someone to risk their lives over two bottles.
Get me those drinks, and I swear to you, I'll make it worth your time. I've got something special that'll make those mealy-mouthed, undead bastards slither back into their graves.
So to be crystal clear here, I get you some old whiskey and wine. You get me a classy weapon? I will hold you to that, Jefe.
I knew I could rely on you, kid. Godspeed.
Alright. I'm pretty sure I know what that is, but first, before we do that, I need to make some space in my inventory.
You must be exhausted. Come. Rest. Those devils will still be there when you go back out.
Oh, she's so sweet now. Alright. First off, let's see. Guarding mace. I mean, that's not terrible. That's not terrible. Probably replace this axe with it. Like, I like the axe, but you know, we don't need that. Definitely don't need that. We'll go ahead and just break that off right there. That. I'm good with that. Chef's knife. Just a chef's knife, but I guess we'll sell that. Pickaxe, not too worried about that. And we have this tactical heavy revolver. I think that's just great, honestly. What do I even want to give it? You know? A ranged impactor? Yes, that's what I wanted to have. Speed loader. Already got tactical reload. And it's got a reloader. And then we can just give it damage. Boom. Put a monster gun right here. Alright, and see, I'm not really sure I want to keep that. But at the same time, I'm not sure I don't want to keep that. It looks really cool. Looks really cool. It's purple. I mean, I guess I could. Ooh, we could put unstable on it. Do I want that though? I really want to put unstable on something like a frenzy weapon. A fast frenzy weapon at that. Yeah, we won't do that. Let me take this stuff off this axe. The axe was fun. As for the gun, let's stick this in here. Replace something. Oh, see, I didn't realize I had this impactor maze. You know what? Let's just replace this tactical sword. I don't really need that tactical sword anymore. And place this burst rifle with I've got 90 ammo for it. I might as well just keep it now. Okay. I put that up. Am I losing my mind? Okay. All right. Go ahead and rebuy these fuses. Sell this extra gear I got. All right. Activate the side quest. Something's got electrocuted. Let's try this thing out.
It's a big place. Where would they keep some vintage whiskey?
In the bar? That's where I would keep it. There it is.
This ain't the one he wanted.
Nope.
Empty. But at least not the one I'm looking for.
Oh. So I gotta look for the item a bunch, okay.
Wrong brand.
Hello there. Well, my rifle rounds are full, huh? Alright, so I wasn't able to get in here before. Oh my god! That was like a face full of shotgun, bro. Like, I looked that thing dead in his face and it shot me. So many jokes I could make, but I don't feel like I want to. No, bro. I'm not falling for it. Oh my god. Stupid. I thought it was this one. So stupid. What am I looking for here?
Locked. Girl wasn't messing around. I need her key.
Oh, Cindy, I'm just about done securing some money for the valuable stuff. All locked up now, and even if they steal my key, they'll get a crotch full of lead. Already had one nasty fella get a taste. He ain't getting up. It's actually scary how easy to make a death trap. Bring the whiskey down. Come hell or high water, Colt. We're getting out, but ain't no chance they let you take drinks on the flight. We ain't leaving. You're drunk again. No, just buzz. We have a plane to catch. I don't believe in it. What, planes? Whole thing. They want what's mine. Ain't no bite virus. We'll all stay in panic room. Wait for this to blow over. I ain't staying in no hidey hole. Wait my turn to be a sicko snack. My house, my rule. Sure thing, sweetie. Now where's your grandpappy's sword? Display room. Same as always been. Good, I'll go get it and you can use the scare off any crazies on our way out of here. Babe, don't worry about the sword. Just come down. Babe, Cindy, quit playing. Oh, crap. Does she ever come down? Oh. Oh, just people. Oh, man. So where's the Cindy chick at?
Doubt he'd be satisfied with this. Someone has a taste for the stuff, that's for sure.
Oh, so he ordered a bunch. Okay. Cindy. Oh god. Look what I got, Cindy. Now we can go back up to that vault. Where'd you guys start coming from, man? I hate to interrupt your meal, but you're in my way. Probably could have went the other side. Would have been faster. What are you doing in here? We don't need hydration. Probably wouldn't have hurt though.
This is the one. My net worth doubled just holding this.
I'm going in circles, bro. I mean, I kind of assumed something would have been out here. Going the right way?
No.
Grenaders? That's okay. Alright, we gotta go back to the goat place. I guess we're cutting through Curtis's. Oh. Not even the same one.
If the old timer wants wine old enough to drink itself, it's gotta be in the wine cellar.
Just makes sense that the wine cellar would be down here. Alright, need Goatkin Master Key. That's cool. Yo, bro, you're a goat. Ah, master keys. That's what I'm looking for. Guys, what you doing out here? See if I can do a strike here. A human strike. Ah, yeah. It's the new way to bowl. Oh, man. I still missed. I'm terrible at the game. Alright. Oh, yes, you aren't alive. You can't play none of these? Alright then. Are you kidding me, lady? Huh. I didn't even use a lot of ammo here. A little annoyed by that.
Looks cheap. Even feels ancient. This must be his wine. Looks cheap.
Oh, they're immune to that, of course. Yeah, I got this one.
basically just spritz her.
You there, kid? If you're still down at that modern mansion, look out for a cigar box. The finest Cubans. Gave them as a housewarming gift, and I got a hankering.
Hey, come on, old man. That wasn't part of our deal.
Then I'll sweeten the deal. Check their master bedroom, and you'll find a little something extra.
Unlock ground pound, that's cool. I'm a vampire. Bro, that was a pretty neat entrance. These guys started coming out so much. I really hope that cat got away.
And that's everything the old timer ordered. Better run these back before he thinks of anything else.
In here before.
Ooh, something good in there. Just need to convince the mailman to part ways with it.
All right, well, that's a new thing. Let's see. Print out with a notation scrawled in pen after the first entry. 9210. Special delivery. Nikki Guta, 12 Ark Hill Ridge, return address North Hunting Arms. Deliver note. Dangerous firearm for handling by licensed owner only. Package remain locked in securely container during transit. Ensure weapon is always handled with the utmost care when removed from container. Signature required. Nobody answered. Don't these people realize how many days behind schedule I am? Keep it together, Wayne. 3 more stops. Almost home. Almost home. Colt Swanson. 70 Alpine Drive. Okay, so you should be around here, right? Yeah. Oh, that's how you turn that off. You're not the mailman. Yeah. Either one of y'all the mailman? Mailman? None of them are the mailman. Oh. Mailman? Not the mailman. Who knows where that mailman's at by now? We'll just have to keep an eye out. None of them were the mailman. Oh, you are not supposed to be in here. Jesus. Can't even be safe in my own home because zombies keep wandering around the guardian. Or... Bruh. How is that still on fire? Let's bring old dude his stuff.
Miss Salazar, what a woman.
What?
Your drinks are served, Jefe.
You're too good to me, kid. And don't let anyone say that Curtis Sinclair is not a man of his word. You take my rifle, Peggy. And for the cigars, I'll throw in some ammunition to get you started.
Whoa, easy. You sure? She seems special to you.
Old Peggy's done right by me over the years, but my joints can't handle her kickback no more. Treat her right, and she'll look after you, too.
And what if the worst happens here? She's your protection.
No need to worry about me, kid. They can try and bite me. My hide's tougher than a $2 steak. Besides, I can still handle a pistol just fine. I'll be all right with Peggy's little sister, Betty, on my hip.
All right, now we got Peggy. Let's see, we got Peggy written on the side of it. That's cool. Nice. Alright. Out of ammo for a lot of things. Alright.
Drinks. Good company. And some excitement. What more could I need?
A little less excitement, honestly. Alright. Guess that means we're done for here for right now. Let's go ahead and do some inventory.
I just can't believe he's gone. He was always by my side whenever I needed anything. Oh, God. I used to make him pick up my dog's poos.
You're a star.
I thought he'd always be here. I really did.
Shit don't always work out how we want.
I could always rely on Michael. And like someone else I could mention.
I think she's talking about you, bro. Alright, set that in there. And we'll take and put the shotgun up for, I don't know. Machine pistol? Yeah, that sounds right. Cool. Cool. Alright, the rest of the stuff I'm not really that into. I mean, that's pretty cool. I already have a nail gun though. I think I'll keep the one I already got in there. Cool. Did I pick this one up somewhere? No, that's mine. Never mind. I want to just get rid of it. It doesn't matter. Apparently, I can't just put stuff away. There it goes. Annoying. Did I switch this with something? No, I switched this with something. What kind of shotgun is it? It's just a regular liquidator shotgun. I already got one of those. I don't need two of them, do I? I don't need two of those. I guess if I don't want it, I can. That's what I'll do. We'll break the stuff off. We'll sell it. Oh, Peggy's not showing up. Okay. Was I selling the shotgun? Yes, I was. So Peggy is unique and you can't sell her. Good to know. Cool. And get some of this. No, can't sell that. Sell those two. Got this impactor mace. That's pretty cool, huh? Yeah. All right. You have this claw hammer, bro. And this golf club. Speed load, some damage. I feel like giving it honed kind of does like not. Kind of like takes away some of the damaging, but whatever. I don't have anything else to put on there, so that's what it's getting. And I'm gonna get this one reinforced. Why not? All right, Peggy. Let's give her the mutilator mod. That way, I can use her on anything. Oh, Terran Seer. We need stuff for that. I'd have to have a cremator mod on too. Manga zombie creates a pool of burning fuel beneath its feet. That's cool. Alright. We don't have enough scraps to do anything else right now, so that's fine. Alright.
Look, Emma. You know I'm bad with this stuff. I only just showed up. I didn't know the guy, but Michael was important to you. And that makes him important to me, too. If you want to sit a while at the grave, I'll make sure you ain't disturbed.
Thank you, Sam.
Your husband really shot your dog?
Yes. Poor little Sam.
What?
Oh, yes. He was called Sam, too. Such a loyal companion. His one vice was that he would rub his little thing on the carpet. He'd do it for hours, with this desperate look in his eyes. Day after day he did it. So I had him fixed.
Fixed?
I've often thought there's a lot of men who'd be much better off if they were fixed, too.
Wow, that's
alert.
I'm
terrified one of those things is going to burst through my window at night and start gnawing at my face.
Well, if you want someone with you, to keep you safe.
No, Sam. Because the idea is to avoid waking up next to a drooling brute.
Says the woman who looks like a Skid Row dope fiend every morning.
Oh, look, can't we just get going? I want to get as far away from this godforsaken city as possible.
Where are y'all going?
If you get this wrong, you'll end up worse than dead. I just need more time. We're getting out of here together. I promise.
Just keep your head on straight.
Yeah, keep your head on straight. I thought y'all didn't want to leave. Jesus Christ. Alright, anyway, that's going to be it for today. Hope y'all had a great time. I know I did. And I will see you next time. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share the video, because as you know, we are trying to get full-time here. In order to do that, I got to make money doing it. So, share away. And be ready to play. See ya. Hey everybody, yeah, I know I ended the episode, but, oh, actually, you probably haven't seen that yet, because I want to edit it in before that. Anyway, I originally was going to end the episode, and, you know what, look, if you're watching this, you're watching this, if not, you're not. I don't know where I'm going to put it. Let's get rid of this guy. So, in one of my other playthroughs, I was playing, and I think I found the mailman. I did find the mailman, that's not the point. The point is, I'm not sure if I have to go through the whole process. What do you keep finding junk, man? I don't know if I have to go through the whole process. You get bopped. Oh! No, shh! This was supposed to be a quick and easy job, but whatever. Can I get up this way? Jesus. Dang it, where did I see him at? Was it you? I want to say it was right there. Where am I? I wasn't up here. Let's see. Let me trace my steps. Ah! There he is. No. Found him. Weird. This way. Okay, not that way. I'll figure it out in a minute, I promise. I know he's on one of these main roads. At least I thought he was on one of these main roads. I'm starting to question it now. Got me questioning my whole life. Different chick than was there before.
No sign of the mailman.
Oh, you know what? Oh, that's right. I gotta activate all those. Ah, okay. Oh, I think I gotta read all those stupid mail things. Thank you.
still a step behind our elusive mailman.
friend?
Is it still a felony if I steal mail from the undead?
I got mail.
Keep me madre happy.